Hey everybody, and welcome back to more One Night in Karazhan. And today, we will be taking on the final wing of this adventure. I was trying to think of what the name of it was. I believe it's the Spire. So, last time we went on ahead and finished up the Menagerie. That was a lot of fun, until we hit Ilhoof. He kind of beat me, and upon editing, I saw that I had lethal. Should have just use the Ice Lance on one of the imps, but I wanted to play out Yogg-Saron, so that's my excuse. It's not a very good one, unfortunately, but hey, that's okay. So, let's go on ahead and start this one up, and this guy looks high. Who is that anyways? I'm looking at him now. I don't think that's Morose. I see an Echo of Medivh right there, which is that card. Okay, that's actually pretty... That's actually pretty cool that that's there. Anyways, let's go ahead and pick normal here. And here we are, the Spire.
At last, the top of the tower. Find the right portal and bring back Medivh.
No promises, but we're gonna try. Hello, how are you doing there? I believe that this guy has the portal gun. You know, I've actually never played Portal. I've seen playthroughs of it, but I've never personally played it. Anywho, the first person that we will be taking on in the Spire will be the one and only...
Party guests in the Master's Chambers! Keep out!
Oh. Alrighty, sorry about that, everybody. Had a hiccup in the recording whenever I was playing the first... character in Karazhan here, and as a result, I kind of have to start this recording all over again, but that's fine. That's okay. I did at least get the introduction out of the way and everything, so we're good there. So we're gonna go back to this normal class challenge here and fight the Shade of Aran. And for beating him, we will be getting Medivh's Valet Spirit Claws, and his hero power is a passive one, as per usual. And both players have spell damage plus 3. So, this should be interesting. And we will be playing with our new and possibly improved Yaga's Love deck. Let's start this. I missed a 1-800 number call. Huh.
Medivh versus the Shade of Aran.
Let the games begin.
You're gonna teach me respect, huh? Yeah, good luck with that. I'm gonna keep that.
No loud music in my tower!
Meet Aran, the curmudgeonly ghost.
Curmudgeonly! That's your English lesson of the day, everybody.
Ah, hello there.
Out! Out!
Yeah, his voice cracked.
Ah, hello there.
Out! Out!
That's bad. Let's discover a 3-drop, shall we? Ice Block, Counterspell, and Polymorph Boar. Out of all three of these, I think the best one to pick would be Counterspell. Just because he's got the spell damage and everything.
I am not some simple jester. I am Nihilus Aran.
And I'm Medivh. Pleasure to meet you. Interesting. Well, the most I can do is just hero power one of his dudes and hope for the best. And by the way, just to confirm what I said before, yes, using Medivh's hero power does trigger that extra line of dialogue if they have it.
Medivh? No, I wasn't bothering the guests.
I'm sure you weren't. Uh-oh. Well, that hurt. And I'm just gonna sit on that secret.
The dragons have devoured the buffet, and now they're eyeing the murlocs.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Now. Well, that wasn't very nice of them, that wasn't.
You want it? I got it.
I'll get the other fireball. And pretty much hope for the best here. Ow.
That was folly.
Out! Out!
Okay, let's see here. Ping you. Kill that one off. Flame Reef!
Burn, you hooligans!
That's interesting. And we're gonna do that. And draw some cards.
Job done.
Although if he's got a fireball, I'm dead. No, he's got arcane missiles though. I didn't feel too good. I have an avian watcher. But no secrets. Already used up counterspell, so that wasn't any good.
The end is coming!
Play that out. And just fireball his face, I guess. Yep, that's game. Damn it. Alright, that does it. We're using the Yogg-Mei, or we're not using that one. We're using the freeze Yogg. Let's try this one again, guys. And hopefully everything goes smoothly.
Medivh versus the Shade of the Aran.
I'll teach you respect.
Yeah, there's a nice block.
The
I'll take that one.
Begin.
And a flame strike. Not that great of a trade-off.
No loud music in my tower!
Meet Aran, the curmudgeonly ghost.
Okay, got a novice engineer with a novice engineer.
I'm not some simple jester. I am Nihilus Aran!
I love it whenever it gets both of those, because it just looks so silly.
Oh, if you're sure.
There's that. Deal 5 damage to all other enemies.
You hooligans!
So I figured that was going to be it. Let's go ahead and play out Ice Block.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
No, I'm not. Let's see, what do I do?
Oh, if you're sure of my invention.
Let's do that.
No, I wasn't bothering the guests.
The dragons have devoured the buffet, and now they're eyeing the murlocs.
And my snarky comment on that one was going to be something along the lines of, at least we don't have balloons to scare them anymore. Let's just do this.
Sure.
So it wasn't that secret. And it's not counterspell. Well, that's bad. Or is it? Let's go from there. Ah, thanks. I needed that. Oh, there's that. Let's do that, and end my turn. Wow, he dropped a flame lance on my Thalnos. Oh yeah, this is hopefully gonna be game. Play him out. Let's see what happens. And also, why can I not click this one? I've got two there, clearly. Oh, ice barrier. Not like it really matters, I still won. Let's do exact damage. Woo! We won! Didn't even get to play out Yogg, sadly.
The portal's in the next room. We're just in time.
Oh boy. So there we go, and for defeating the Shade of Aran, we have received Medivh's Valet, which it's a pretty good battle cry there. And Spirit Claws, and I wonder how well that'll play out with Aggro Shaman decks. Especially if you get out the one totem that gives you spell damage. Alright, so this episode consisted of technical issues and defeating the Shade of Aran, and losing horribly to him. Anyways, thank you all for watching Let's Play Hearthstone, One Night in Karazhan, and join me next time where we'll be taking on this guy. Another dragon! Dragons seem to be commonplace here.